drop. I think we might be live, so hoping so.
Cyberfight Strength Live.
I did last year, and well, I kind of let it go stagnant a little bit. I think it had like 8 episodes, so this is Cyberfight Ranked Wars, kind of like the rebirth of the series. Season 2, starting new, episode 1. And we're going to be playing some Tekken Revolution on the PlayStation Network. I'm your boy Charlie, a.k.a. Omni192. So, hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Right now, I'm 2-1, or 3-1, or 4-1, maybe. I played a few fights, and I know I've only lost one. So, in rank, that is. Maybe twice, actually. I'm pretty sure it's once or twice. Well, anyway, regardless, I've got more wins than losses. I haven't played much. I'm using Jack. Let's see what happens, huh? Alright, cool. Let's get the word out that I'm streaming. I'm going to be doing a GGPO / Schwan Do show later. I really was going to just do a little announcement last week that I was thinking about doing this Rebirth of Cyberfight type thing. But it's going to be live from now on. I'll be on the commentary and stuff. It's, I'm not going to go into the video and edit. And I'll try to keep up, you know, if I'm in, say, the original series, which is gonna, what I'm talking about, redoing live as well, as well with these ranked wars right here. But, along with these ranked wars, I'm going to do the original series, and I'm going to do it live, and I'm going to try to live commentate and some, say, specific vlogging whenever I join them. But, yeah, like you can see, third dan, level 4, not that high, Jack 6, let's turn it up, let's crank this bad boy up. I've actually been listening songs as well, so I'm gonna actually turn the song back on.
Something to hold in a hole.
stupid shit, man. Like, I'm gonna make your face. Trophy! Getting trophies! Yeah. I don't exactly know how to play Jack. I play Warron from Tekken Tag 2 and Tekken 6. I play Groot. Yeah, I don't know how to play Jack, but I'm learning. And as I go, I'm in rank. That was the first match that I played on stream. I was doing pretty good off stream, so I decided to hop on stream to just, you know, kind of give a rebirth to my Ranked Wars type series. See what, how that goes. Okay, be careful. Alright. People leaving the house. Oh my gosh, distracted. Fuck. Alright, here we go. Rage mode Jack, come back. No. That ain't gonna work. Oh, he grabbed that. The overhead was working, but it ain't gonna work no more. What else we got? The ground pound only works on the right there. Oh my gosh, that was dirty. Grabbing little bitch. Alright. Perfect! Yeah, let's go. Back into us. Oh. Gotta keep it hype. Gotta keep it hype. Bitch, I'm Jack. I'm a machine. Little Chinese man. Oh, shit. Oh, we got grabbed. We got grabbed. I forget. Oh, dude, I sat down on him. It didn't work. Ah, okay. Alright. No, we're not in there yet. Oh, fucking grabbing little bitch. Well, whatever. I still leveled up? What? Okay. Yeah, this thing has a rank system and some shit I gotta figure out. I'm level 4. I'm really trying. I'm gonna unlock Alicia, you know. I think I'm just gonna switch to Alicia. I mean, Jack is crunk and all. He's big body, but I need a small, fast character, man. I mean, I could do Lily. My homie Lil and he plays Lily, but I'm comfortable with saying I play Alicia and say Cross Tekken, Street Fighter Cross Tekken, and say I play her a little bit in Tag 2 also, so I mean, whatever I do play. Alicia, Athena, girl characters, quick, nimble, powerful, and at some point, I need to learn some combos. Good ones. I know basic ones. Like 10 hits. Dial me a combo, somebody. Somebody dial me a combo. Jack. See if I can pull it off. Bop, bop. 2-1. Back 3. 4-3-4. Oh, Fox. Yeah, that's the other person I was thinking about. Because I do play one on with the fist. So, or wrong with the legs. So Steve would be the fist in that equation. Oh my gosh. Wish they had Bruce on this, huh? Oh, dude, I kicked him. How's this dude a level 30, but he's only a third dance? Oh, come on. That's not gonna work. No, oh, I thought I hit him. Charge. It didn't work. Fucking shoulder ram ain't working, man. Man. 54 wins. Yeah, I don't see him affecting him. How do you got 54 wins, but you don't... Oh, because he's using a different character. He's just a mock dude. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. I'm not fucking Steve though, man. This dude's got 54 wins. I'm sure playing Steve ain't gonna be a problem, obviously.
Stomp!
Let's make a comeback. Give him a good fight. Oh, you fucking chump. That Steve shit, no perfect. Rage Mode Jack, come... too many shoulders. Just fucking shoulders, dude, this motherfucker. That'd have been nice. I don't know what that box said either. Don't have any battle coins. Wait, what? You can only fight so many times in ranked? For what? For every 30 minutes? Use a premium ticket to play? What? I hope the stream sounds okay. I hope y'all can hear me this time. I know whenever I did the last Schwan Do show, y'all couldn't hear me, but then again, I had a special guest. My boy, Red Killer 4, aka Oscar. Oscar. Can y'all hear me good? They tell me that the Challenger put on some Pandora. Oh, Team Robot, Elisa and Jack. I actually play that team sometimes. Cross deck in the order.
Wicked.
Oh shit. Alright. Hopefully that radio comes on. We've got 11 wins. I think I can beat him. Feels like I can beat him. Okay. Learn a new move. Pagow! That felt good. Unlocking trophies. Oh my goodness. Let's go. And the music come on too. We're good. Probably sound shitty. Oh, that was nice. It's the same shit I was doing. Put that to speakers. Turn it up here in a second. Oh my gosh, he's mad. Okay. Okay. Oh. Got a chance. Chop. I'm liking Jack. Right now I'm liking. Whenever I'm winning with him, I can like it. Okay. Got a premium ticket for a win. I can do that. When am I going to get some gift points so I can unlock some of those people like Elisa? Lista, or whatever you want to call it. Okay, hold on. No. Actually, yeah, I am going to cancel church and go back in. Yo, didn't it say I had 4 wins just a second ago? I've won, like, 2? Like, what's going on? Some sounds may be low, like, can you hear me talking, though? Maybe I need to turn down my music. Maybe I need to turn down... I don't know, man. Last time I tried to stream, the voice on the headset was low. Oh, shit. hurt my maybe. Shit. I don't know how to check the mic volume right now. I'm volume control off. Box on the right. Hello. Hello? Hello? Okay, what's good? I don't know what's gonna go on. How's that gonna work? Search while we're... That's what I wanted to see. Dump truck, is that down that? Like, that's what I've been doing, and I got 4 foot. I'm guessing the... Hold on, help. Powerful move which renders the invincible during a portion of its attack. Yeah, the powerful move which is are capable of delivering a critical hit. Forward punch, forward, yeah. Okay, oh, I unlocked Brian? I might, dabble with him some in a little while. Brian Fury, I could work with that, I guess. But we're going back with Jack. How do I make this thing louder for you guys? Oh, I gotta pause the stream and hit general settings probably. It's probably under that. I don't know. A lily, huh? Oh, I'm gonna get promoted to disciple. Okay, yeah, that is it, because I just hit 4-4 chick, the number 4 chick. Yeah, it is. Okay, that's how you play this game. Oh, dude, why? I meant to... Yeah, oh well. Motherfucker ain't playing around. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Shut up! Oh my gosh! What the fuck? Oh man, come on. What was that? What was that? Man! I can't believe it, man. Some bullshit. Double KO. Low punch. Super shoulder round. Super shoulder round. Yeah, alright. Okay. New challenger. 4 wins. Let's see if I can win again and it'll stay at 4 like it did last time. I swear I had 4 wins whenever I started this thing. I've already won like once or twice on stream. I was about to say Christie's on this game. I thought it said Christie for some reason. I was about to say, man, damn. Hold that. You're not cool. Okay. Oscar got counters too. Okay. Oh, I wouldn't let me parry that. Oh, I tried for it anyway. I tried to do it again. Shouldn't have. Of course, why would you not? Huh, we do got parried. Please. Come on. Come on! Ate that. Straight ate that. I'm not good at Tekken fighters, I'm sorry. I will be doing the DGPO Shwando show later. I'm better at, like, those old school kind of games. Shwando's actually that new, Beijing King of Fighters style game. Exclusive to Beijing. Let's see if I can get in here. No. Nope. Oh my gosh. Nothing. It happened. It happened. Okay. So we figured out the power moves. Oh, trophy. Oh, well. There we go. This is actually some pretty cool game music. You hear that? Alright, we'll turn that down. Alright. Maybe. We'll see. Huh. Jack. Let's go. Powerhouse. Fuck it, why not, right? Cheers. Chin chin. Holler, holler. Yo. I hear no sound at all. Holler, holler! Yo, what up? Anybody here? Can you guys hear me? In the microphone? No, yes, maybe. Alright, so I got 5 wins. Can't hear me, I'm sorry. I got everything plugged in, hoping everything is kosher. I probably need to level up my character. And I mean by the fucking the power and endurance and shit. Look, I'm only got 4 and like I'm the same rank as some of these people, if not better. This guy. Fuck it. Yeah. So. I thought that said it was a level up fight, man. I'm a second dan still. Or a third dan still instead of second dan. I was supposed to level up to second dan, right? And then first, right? Isn't that how it goes? Or maybe I just leveled up from second dan to third dan. Thank you. grab. Niggas got grab.
While I stare at you, while I stare at you, while I stare at you, while I stare at you.
Promotion match from third down. What does that mean? I don't know what I'm gonna be.
I gotta beat him first. You would.
That shit eat that up or what? Sit down. I think I'm gonna go to Disciple and then cut it off the stream, go handle some business, and then maybe come back and do the Schwando show for people who wanna watch the King of Fighters type stuff. Schwando, I do was pretty strong. He knew when I was gonna do mine. Because we're out of beer too, so I think I might just call it a one. Thank you. Hope it gives me knowledge. I know it's gonna be the next thing. Do one more, since one more gets me to rank up, no matter what, at least on the level, if not, you know what I mean, level So we see some fight out of Lily. Alright, well, good game, good matches, finally a good show. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end it right there, and I'll see you guys next time. Good stuff.